TDD.
Oh, I think Heavenly was confused. Echo Fighters are stacked, so I think Heavenly was thrown off for a second.
Three, two, one, go!
Okay, name set to normal. So now... Junior just gets press buttons. Good Gordo so far, good Gordo. Oh, good cannon ball. If you grab it right, this won't kill, but it will in a certain amount of percent. It's actually a good down there. That was a good option. That was a good option to recover. Just straight on the grab. Up smash. Heavenly with a strong start. Oh, get swallowed. Oh, this might be it. No! It makes it back. No! Oh, not the 0% SD. I thought we were about to see a holding spot. Ooh, okay. Blair nearly goes through with it. Where's Mecha Koopa? Oh, I guess. Oh, he was holding it in his other hand. That looks so weird. Okay. Dash attack. It's not a good move, but you're gonna get hit by a truck one time. What do you do is gonna get stupid. Heavenly still has a firm advantage in this match so far though. Like some super armor helps DVD get down on top of the explosive. But like Bowser Jr. just does so much more damage, so much more quickly. Good catch! Good catch. Press a combo. Gets the upbeat. Very good first game by Heavenly. This is going to be the first UMUSC dub on stream. It's been kind of rough so far. We saw Capcom and Min Squared get upset. So hopefully, this time, we get to see the EMUSC excellence, you know? The best local.
The
best local. Because we're free. We don't charge people.
TDD.
Back to Iggy, back to DDD. I didn't see the stage choice, but I'm assuming it wouldn't change that much. I don't know what DDD would want besides PS2. Maybe like Smash. Small battlefield. Okay, that makes sense.
One.
A little less room to run around, a little less room for Bowser to do that. Up air, right? And then continue with the juggle. It's kind of a weird use of up B, but it works out. It works out. I like these mecha clips bouncing off these. It really covers a lot of leg options. Once again, Heavenly seems to be going for some very, like, odd options for up B, which I guess is kind of in character. He's playing Kiki. Oh, up throw? Messes up the upper curve. I didn't do the ice grip properly. Wrong button. Very weird. Oh, Oh, last minute hammer. Now also, it seems like Heavenly is using Mecha Cards in order to stall out of his ability. Because every time he gets off a stock, he's going off stage to Mecha Card back on. Oh, nearly called out the get up again. Oh. Or not. Hits the Gordo back. And that Koopa stays active. No, he's giving some high school as well to get that at this point. I think something that Flare's been undervaluing is ledge pressure. Because, like, if you keep getting these grabs, you can easily go for, like, forward throw, back throw, and put them in a ledge position. But they just haven't been doing that. Meanwhile, Heavenly's taking it to the bank. Okay, they get one. They almost have to go off of it. Good forward air. This is definitely doable for Flare, but it's gonna be... It's gonna be a bit. The stream. Okay, that's fine. I think Superhero won. That's cool. Very excited about doubles over there. Oh, falls out of the closer. Okay. Good stuff to Heavenly. Continues on to the next round.